in the United States. If only I hadn't given them Alaska. How are my factories doing when it comes to clerks?
Let's go.